I remember training with my father in the years after the rat plague. Someday, he said, our enemies will come for you. Sounds and smells of Dunwall never change much. This is my city. What training regimen does Father have in store for me today?
All right, Majesty. Let's see what you can do.
If I get going fast enough, I can slide beneath that.
Obstacle, then slide under.
All right, good. What's next? I could spend every day running and jumping. Now to test my agility.
Come to me. You've learned well. Let's see how quiet you are, young lady.
Didn't see anything at all.
Use cover to stay out of
sight. In the words of Corvo Atano, hidden like a secret, quiet as the sunset.
Remember, a pistol will wake up everyone in the building. Your crossbow is quiet. Some more weapons and combat training. Let's beat each other up, shall we? Yes. You hit hard. That's my daughter. When someone swings a sword at you, block. Good. Block with your blade. Well done. Good. You've got a natural instinct for fighting. If you time your block right, you'll throw an enemy off balance. You're quick. Smart move. That'd stop even the most black-hearted killer. You can choke an enemy out, even in combat. Go for the fatality. Feel better knowing you can take care of yourself. When trouble does finally come, you're ready to fight.
Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination?
Watch your step, Majesty.
I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There, you're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects, we're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers. And we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you. That these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father.
Until then, you'll be kept out of trouble.
I'll lock Lady Emily in her chambers, then I'll bring her to Coldwell Prison until her trial. My father lost it all when I was a boy, so now I wear this uniform and I...
What happened? Alexei. The throne room. Father! Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here. How many times have I looked at that skyline? It feels like everything just changed. Delilah is some sort of witch. How is this possible?
Lady Emily, you're all right. I was worried. Where's the royal protector?
These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos.
Hard to get a good lung full.
Throne room blocked off. We should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers, assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns.
That's Emily Caldwell!
Bring your head to wait for my order! No! She's a bastard of imposter! She has to die! Delilah!
You little shit!
Killed for their loyalty to me. Damn the Duke of Cirkonos. Damn Delilah. Goodbye, you entitled. This won't leave my hand again. Anton Sokolov made this lock. I spent so many nights in here after the rat plague. This could be handy. I have a feeling I'll need these. Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks. I've got to get out of Dunwall. Somehow, Delilah turned my father to stone. I will find a way to undo it. You're not fit for the watch uniform. We need to find a ship. The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
Listen up, I have bad news. Ramsay's dead. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Emily Caldwin has apparently fled the scene. We've got to find her. That's it, you've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Cirkano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Today, Delilah Caldwin is our new empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, the former empress, Emily Caldwin, is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring Emily Caldwin will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
It's the Empress! Former Empress, I mean!
Huh? I'll check around here. You know what to do! That's it! She's wounded! Let's finish her!